Alrighty, hello and welcome back to Kerbal Space Program. It has been way too long since I've played this game, and I'm gonna be so rusty. But it should be fun. It's so much harder than when I started, so... Because I played before there was even a campaign, it was just... Maybe I should put to easy. Ooh, it has been way too long since I've actually played this. Nice to meet you. I'm Gene Kerman. You can manage all aspects. Okay. There's so much more in this game. Exclusive research rights to the highest bidder. Because that means selling. Oh man. Let's use the default. Mission control. In the aftermath of an unintentionally performing high demand stress testing, the chief bookkeeper from Urban First World First Record Keeping. Now we need your help. Give us a quick crew report before launching. Couple, max two. Okay. Astronaut. We have Jebediah Bill. Wonder if these cost anything. Oh. They do, apparently. I guess that's money. Man, I am so rusty. I have no idea what I'm doing anymore. Alright, so... go to vehicle assembly building. Hello, I'm Werner von Kerman. Werner von Braun. It's a vehicle assembly building where we build spacecraft and later roll them out. If you find components, yep. I believe that's everything. It's been a while since I've tortured these poor souls. If anything, literally all I have is rocket, solid fuel, rocket boosters. So this guy's going up. And the control, structural, girder segment, that's about everything. So much more to this game. Let's get two of these guys going at the same time. maximize our efficiency. And a parachute, that's always kind of useful, eh? Make sure they're staged properly. Pull. Should we have Jebediah? I don't want to risk Jebediah. I don't want to lose him. Maybe we'll send Bob. Engineer's report. Huh, so we have... Cannot transmit science. Communication, we have anything. What even do we have? We have nothing. Literally nothing. Oh. That's cool. Alright. Please don't die. Mark one. Don't die. Okay, I think we are ready to go. I like how there's like literally nothing here. Oh, we're just automatically using Jebediah, I guess. That's where our money counts. Pack Junior. So what's the goal for today? Relearn this game. I don't know. I haven't played this in like 2 years, so I'm trying to relearn. And welcome to the stream, Pack. We're just about to launch our first rocket. Rocket Man. Oh, that's a problem. That is a major problem. Okay, thankfully, okay, the staging is backwards to what it used to be. Oh, startling success. Ooh, we gotta get the science real quick. Science. Observe, mysterious goo. Keep experiment. Observe, mysterious goo. Keep experiment. Whee. Okay, that's how you do that. So now we just fall. That was a spectacular success, eh? Speed up time so we drop quicker. Okay, yeah, that was a... I'm surprised he didn't die. I call that a win, yeah. I'm surprised how much I still remember of all the controls and stuff. It's been like a year and change. Let's see if we break anything. It's gonna break the thing. It's gonna break it. It's gonna break it. It's not gonna break it. Maybe it's gonna break it. Oh! Neato. Yeah. Jebediah. Oh, how do we get out of that? Boop, beep, boop. Okay, I want to get out of this. How does I leave? Okay, I don't want to waste a lot of time. Come on. Did I get... Oh, I have to actually gather it. Oh, man. How does I leave? There's the docking mode. Oh. Map. Manual. General control. Flight activities, that sounds like fun. C. Aha. There we go. Okay. Bum ba da ba. Ba 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 ba. Boop. Come on, Jebediah. Do we not have flags yet? Man. Recover vessel. Does that mean we get everything back? Or maybe not the fuel? I don't know. Okay, so we got a buttload of stuff. Science. Oh, I wanted to see what I got back. Okay. I don't think you can plant. You can flag your planet? I mean, why not? Oh, okay. Here's what I want. Okay. Recover. Excellent. Even more science. Part value. So everything intact. Huh. That one doubled. I wonder why. Oh, so I got almost all of it back. Please don't die, Mark 1. I still like that. Alright, let's see what we can get. Engineering. I think that's worth picking up. Survivability. Basic rocketry. Okay, so we have a little bit better. Time to see what else we can do. And Kerbals everywhere. Are there actual cities yet? Like, welcome to the tracking station. So I wonder if you can get, like, extra points from, like, going to those things. Not points, but... No resource data, ocean... Oh, I guess I need to explore all this stuff. Man, there's so much more in the game than there used to be. Like, I played this back when there was literally just a, Page 9 of your report. Speed record. I'm getting lots of money. Okay, let's go back. Oh, that's great. Woohoo. I think it is time. How do we get those contracts? Mission control. Conduct a focused observational study. So these are in specific spots. Oof. Testing. While cleaning up after another unintended ignition, the outstanding minds from Jebediah Kerman's junkyard and get an all-nighter. Clearly we have to live up to test. Splashed. Engine cannot be shut down. Oh, I guess that's what I had. Okay. Now, let's do this. Did get a couple of arrows. We don't have like, much else. Communodron. Do all of the science. Utility, that's kind of important. Mark two. If you can. Stage this correctly. Unused. The RCS stuff. Oh, I can't actually use it yet, so. Launch. Ready to go. Let's conduct science. Log temperature. Wahoo! Oh boy, oh boy. Oh, that's not what I wanted. Goo. Where's the goo? I want the goo. Observe mysterious goo. Oh, we're out of fuel. We did science. Kuthunk. we're going at the ground quite quickly. Okay, good. Lights on, lights off. Well, dang. Whoops. Well, yeah, it did. Maybe it was just too heavy. Extended. Boop. Where's my electricity? Electricity is slowly going down. Recover vessel. No XP gain. Okay, do we complete any missions? Did we get any science? We did. Excellent. I don't think you got the information for the thermo. Well, yeah. I think I want this one. Or just this one. Oh, I want both of them. Let's get this one, yeah. Rockets! Rocket man! Oh, I wonder if I didn't get the, splashed it down at Kerbin. Okay, so does that mean it has to be in water? Okay. Oh, I have to be at a certain altitude. Okay. We can do this. We can do this. Technology. Okay, here's what we do. Alright, so this cost 5,000. Oh, we'll look at it the next one. So these are twice the size. They're a little bit cheaper. So let's just upgrade. Those are the gimbling ones, right? I think we just need more power. As opposed to movement, let's put a... Just put an extra thing on the thing? No, we can't. Coupler, a big solid rocket booster. Please don't die. Mark 3. What do we? All right, let's make sure our staging's right. So that. attempted to put a decoupler there, but I think that's enough to be held. Lunch. Okay, so it's all staged correctly. Power. Okay. Missions. Gotta go fast. Gotta go fast. Let's go a little bit this way, that way we can get over to the ocean a little bit, maybe? Oh my gosh, we're getting a lot of heat. Did that just go bad? See how much of an orbit we can make. Are those the opposites? Stability assist. Go a little bit closer to this. I doubt this is gonna have enough oomph, but it's a tiny spaceship, so maybe if we get close enough to the apoapsis, it'll work. But either way, our first venture into outer space. Observe mysterious goal. Keep experiment. Crew report. Keep experiment. We're getting close to the apoapsis, I think. Getting pretty close. So can you actually, like, keep that pinned and it will stay on? It will. Oh, that's cool. Oh. Full power! Okay, that was not enough, I don't think. Nope. That's good. We'll get the splashdown that we wanted. Is that like the path that it's taken, or is that just direct line? Oh, that must be like a communication line to Kerbal Space Program. Extend? It might get burned up. I don't know. Observe mysterious goo. Where is the thermometer? Log temperature. Keep experiment. View data. Okay, we're entering Earth's atmosphere. So if anything's going to burn up, it's going to be the really expensive engine. Yeah, that's a great idea. So it's supposed to be there. So 10,000 meters is our ideal. I wonder if Jebediah here is going to roast. That would be kind of bad. Broken by aero forces. Oh, great. Brave, brave Sir Robin. Oh, so Surviving. Okay. Oh, dirt. Deploy. Plux. Oh no. I don't know what's wrong there. Let's go back to that. Did they like fry? Is that what happened? Alright, let's take this off for now. Let's just do the mission we're supposed to. Rip Jebediah. Well, not really, because you can redo things in this game. Lunch. Oh no. Oh, that's not what I wanted. Why does this, what the, in the hooey? Oh my gosh, deploy. Sound is going in and out. Oh man. Oh. That's wonderful. I think I just wasted some money. Is it my audio sound, like me sound? Is it from... Well... Dang. Do we complete any... And distance record, we have splashed in the ocean. Okay. Jebediah, you brave soul. Quite reach the altitude for that one. That's a shame. Okay. See if we can get this to recover itself as opposed to just dying in the ocean. Doing it. Okay, save a little bit of fuel. Okay, we're not quite there yet. We are successfully in the ocean. Observe goo. Okay. Maybe we can get the temperature. Get some crew. My sound is going out there because I keep sneezing. Sneezing? Okay. I think that is our thing. That is our thing, yep. Science. Completed that. Excellent. Okay, so let's see if we can get R&D. I believe survivability was 15. Excellent. Excellent. So that gives us some survivability options. How big is this tree? Oh my goodness gracious. Science archives. Oh, that's cool. You actually have all of the, results. That is really neat. Like, there's so much in this game, it's ridiculous now. Alright, vehicle assembly building. So we don't actually need the engines to survive, so I'm thinking of doing is like that. We'll try out our new shiny survivability stuff, payload. Protecting delicate instruments or stowing. Interesting. No idea what that's for. That's for a big one. Okay. Tolerance. So much information to know now. Crazy. Oh, does that automatically? I don't know if that'll work or not. Science there. All of the science. Oh, we can get another contract, can't we? Alright. Let's put you there. Say save. Mark. 4. Save. Leave. See if we can get another contract to test another object. It's it. Administration building. Nope, that's not it. What am I looking for? Mission control, that's what I'm looking for. Alright. What? I did it. Activate the part through the staging sequence when all test conditions. Oh, dang it. Okay, well. No! Oh, shoot! I didn't want to do that. I think those are the big ones. Yeah. Seven. I think we got that. Let's do that one now. Thumpa. I think that's the biggie. Gives us a chance to test. Yeah. Coupling. There we go. And big thumpa. So we were supposed to turn on the engine in the ocean, which I thought we did, but we didn't, apparently. Okay, let's try. understand. I guess that's like an automatic thing that it does. Let's place it on there just in case it like fries up. I don't know. Gonna be a lot of landing struts. How long are they? They're not that long at all. Okay. Save and launch. Oh, that's the flea. What? I could have sworn I picked the right one. Dang it. These missions are not going too well for me. Mostly due to my own incompetence, but... literally strapped on top. Gigantic rocket. How you feel? Jibidai. What speed height did that get me? Here, we escape the atmosphere. My fear is that we'll get him up here and not be able to get him down. Please don't die. Up in space. I'm in space. I'm in space. Oh, I guess I'm just spinning. Oh, well, that was our full power. Okay. Let's turn lights on. Oh, those are internal lights. Oh, how cute. They can actually see what's going on. Log temperature, keep experiment. I think we can only use those for one thing. Yeah. Oh. I didn't mean to fiddle with that. My dear, I really hope I didn't just screw Jibidai. see what all these buttons do. I should have saved a little bit of make it deploy shoot earlier. Okay, let's see if I can do that. Let's have it deploy shoot at... There. Though that actually might mean it's just gonna sit there like... for a while. Camp back in the atmosphere, so that means I'm probably gonna be burning up soon. I might actually... I'm gonna land on... Oh no, that's not good. Because now I'm gonna ruin my engine there. Which electricity do we have? So it keeps its power fairly well. Okay, so every reaction... Don't fry. Please don't. Please do things. Fire. Why you no fire? Why? I'm so confused. Why? Why you do this? I'm so confused. It overheated? Oh. Do the actual missions we're supposed to be doing. Don't think you can deploy that chute if you... go... Oh, it worked. It seems to be really finicky. I don't quite understand. Because, like, it works... Before I left the atmosphere, it's worked every time, no matter if I've gotten to that stage or not. That's just... It's wanting me to... test it at this particular altitude. Oh wow, we used all of our fuel. Much science as possible. Science. 0.1 seconds. Can you activate? Okay, those parachutes suck. I'm gonna try the other ones. Is it gonna give me the finished mission? Because I did the mission. Please actually give me the mission. I haven't completed a mission in so long. Okay, 19 science. Broken a speed record. Splash. Okay, this one is just super freaking finicky. Like, I did this. I did that. Okay, here's what we'll do. Go to here. Take all this extra expensive stuff off. And we'll get a coupler. A vat just for giggles. See what happens to that, but lets us test. I think that's just a shroud that will come off. Random stitching together of surplus parts. It is in fact made from to free fall. Okay. Okay, so these ones, it looks like, are like slower downers that are designed just to like keep you from dying higher up. Okay. Mark 5. B. Okay. It's launch. Go to launch. This can't go badly. On the end of a literal missile. It's for science, it's okay. Wow, we're getting so fast with just this solid rocket booster. Oh my gosh, we're gonna burn up. Hey, you're traveling too fast for it to deploy safely. Okay, that's what I figured. I wonder if we just fried some things for us. Alright, please stop. Okay, thank you. Thank you. Whee! It has been so long since I've played Kerbal Space Program that those effects used to just to be visual, like They used to be really pretty things, and I would crash my space stations into them just because it made all those shiny colors. But now there's actual heat and all these complicated stuff. Mysterious goo. Can you crash into the buildings? Yes, yes you can. Even that was there even when I was playing. Observe mysterious goo. No, cancel. Sorry. Let's go. Oh, geez. Oh, that's not what I wanted. So pretty. It's random. Oh, crap. Well, those were helpful. Till I just freaking cut them. Okay, I think I just completed the mission. That's what it's telling me. There we go. We're falling really slowly. I didn't realize I was only activating one of those at once. Let's hope that this works. Touchdown! Woo, we survived! Doop-a-doop-a-doop. Was, I don't think the spacesuit was entirely necessary to get here. Oh, that's great. Recover. We're advancing. We're slowly advancing. 46 science earned. Lock a boss. R&D stability. I kind of want it just for those radial ones because those are important. That, but I kind of want this too. Though those aren't as important as these, I guess. Crew cabins. Get this. Sure, why not? We need more science. Science! Alright, I I think it is time to make a concerted effort to get into space. Well, stay in space, rather. Alright, so this is our module. Mark 1. Should be able to survive a near-death encounter. Let's put that. That. Then we will do. Thumpa. Oh no, we actually have to put a coupler on there. Otherwise, bad things happen. Thumpa. And let's do. Radial. Let's see if we can, what missions we have. Right, so save this. Leave for now. See if we can get the outer space one. Yeah. Get into orbit or something like that. Where's mission control? Oh, that's mission control. Okay. Prestige significant. Oh, man. That seems difficult. Okay, so I basically want to see that activated. Okay, I have no quest active. Use that. And I think we already have that on ours, so might as well do that. Okay. Might want to put these a little bit lower. Oh, did I remove everything? I think I did. Dang it. Let's upgrade to 4. We can't. We got all the money to burn. No, we don't. Actually, not actually. So let's activate them all at once. Then that. That. Okay, looks like our staging is correct. Correcto mundo. Save, and it is time. Oh no! What's our weight? Okay, let's reduce this down to like 2, maybe? Our mission. Maybe if we strip some weight off of here, maybe? What fuel tanks do we have? No. Or just add them onto here, maybe. That blows, man. do, donkey. That'll do. Okay, we can do three. Can we do four? No, we can't do four. Okay. Save and let's do this thing. Leroy. Exactly in the orbit I intended, but if we can curve it just a little bit, we're not going to get the same speed we had last time we did this. Maybe we are. How high did that get us? Only 8. There gives a high Jebediah 2. Yeah, basically crew report. Just want to make sure we don't strand him up here in the sky. You used to be able to plot points to those, but I guess they moved them down to a higher research level just to make it more difficult. Okay, we're gonna have to monitor our fuel, just we leave a little bit at the end. How far did I get us? Oh, not nearly far enough. Dang. Leave a little bit for our landing. See if we can recover the entire thing. Log pressure data. Okay, we've already got this. Okay, fine. Whatever you say. Dang. Bet if we had the extra rocket boosters, we would have made it. Whee. Okay, see if we can keep the if they burn up, then they burn up. Looks like it's about to burn up. Oh no. Oh, I launched this way too early, didn't I? I think I did. Oh cut that. Dun, dun, dun. Well, Jebediah, unfortunately, we did not make it to space. Unfortunately. Let's see if we can recover the full. Didn't actually get to taste. Oh, so that is a no. This ocean is. Dang it! Didn't mean to do that. Oh, we saved the fuel container. At least there's that. Saved a little bit of money. Okay. Recover vehicle. I wonder if your distance to the VAB affects how easy it is or how much money you get from recovering. Alright, so this means we're not quite ready to space just yet. We did get that. We have reached space. Yay! Land distance record. Uh-huh. But we just did that. Let's actually do that. Let's remove all of our science-y crap off at the top of this. Just cut down on the cost. That's the thing you want to do when making space rockets. Cut down on cost, right? Let's like move this up here. That up there. Because we're not getting that much more useful data out of that. See if we can just get some contracts done. Get us some money. Honestly, should just do that without the engines because they're seeming to be a little bit annoying. Just sort of flying here. How's it going? Space. Going on the other coast now. And we might get the distance record again because. Ooh, maybe. I don't know. Oh, geez. ridiculous. 11,000. I got the heat shield. This should be like nothing. I guess that's the coating or something. Maybe we weren't going at the right speed or something. Oops. Let's just drag ourselves down, see if we can get us within the right speed. Yep, we should have. Oh, please tell me it actually worked. We're gonna try something. You brave, brave. Upgrade required. Dang it. Where'd the other one go? Oh, okay. There's only one of them. That's great. So now Jebediah's life is dependent upon one of those stupid little parachutes. Dang it. This mission is just not being happy. Only deploy when all are ticked. Yeah, I thought I had... I thought I had two of them, but oh well. I'll just redo it real quick. See if we can get another easy mission to do. Simplify the launch a little bit. And touchdown! Touchdown! Boop-a-doop-a-doop. That's not actually on my screen. Sight. Ooh. To flight above. You can deploy on the way up and cut engines. On escape trajectory out of... that's a little bit above my pay grade right now. That's while orbiting... Let's just do this mission real quick. I don't know if I actually gave us enough oomph to get us up there. If we just strictly stick to this. did it. Do I have to, like, survive? Okay, I've done it twice now. No, I did. Maybe I have the. I must have the wrong one. These are probably the smaller ones, aren't they? No? Mark. Oh, those. Yep, those are the smaller ones. That's. Yep, I realized that. Like a glove. Stupid mission. I hate this mission. How heavy are those? A little bit lighter. Cool. Batteries, okay, that's cool. Boop. Yep. Okay. One more time now. Kamikaze. Oops. We're probably gonna lose the engines. Oh my gosh, we're going real quick. It's almost like we rocketed straight down. If these parachutes would be enough to recover this without a little burst from the engine. Well, that's interesting. They don't actually. At least just visually, they don't show it. I wonder if I'm falling slower because I have no fuel, or if it's just I'm really stable right now. I don't know. CF5. It's too much for the engine to take. Boop. Go. Finally. Done this stupid mission. I kind of want to try the fairy mission, maybe. I don't know. Might be a terrible decision. I think this means I can literally just... I can legitimately just go up here and go whoop. Bada bing, bada boom. Easy money. I really want to get to orbit. I want to actually do things. Mission control. Let's try it. I want to try it. Failure is that. Failure is probably an option. So where is that point? Tracking station. My mission is to get to Corkle's Discovery. So that means I need to go over there. Okay. So it has only been an hour in game. See how much science we have. How much does we has? Does we has enough for anything? He does not. Okay, so we're... Can we make a plane? I don't know. I haven't used the plane thing yet. I was terrible with planes back when they were a thing and back before actual realistic physics were a thing. So... Space plane hangar. I wonder if that's what's intended for these things. Okay, it looks like we need to... Yeah, it's just the same parts. It's not going to give us actual parts. That'd be too easy. Too easy. Because it's not like we totally didn't discover flight before rockets, but no. Kerbins, they had to take it to another level. They discovered rockets first, and then they discovered planes. Open. Please don't die. Load. Okay. Take that off. With might use those just because we're going to need some added control. I don't think this antenna is necessary. Cut it out, guys. Oh, that's really dumb how it doesn't keep the symmetry. It should keep the symmetry. That screwed me up before. Eh, we should be needing a heat shield. Let's go with this. Maybe that. Gimbling one just to give us a little bit of oomph. Coupler. Let's see if we can maximize efficiency when it comes to missions. Is there another mission that we can do? Like, Fairy Four. Oh, did they just want... We'll try that later. We could try that one later too. So the one we have active is Corkle's Discovery. So if there's anything more for Corkle's Discovery. Oh, that's quite high. Okay, we can do that one as a one escape structure. Okay, looks like we don't have any other easy missions to do, so we'll just try this complicated one, because that's what Kerbal Space Program is all about. Trying really complicated stuff that you really shouldn't be trying, and not actually testing things. Because it's fun. Alright. Hopefully that will be enough. So I'm confused. Can you... That is baller. So you can, like, put... That is incredible. Oh, that is so cool. That is sweet. Alright, what could go wrong? What? Why did you? Let's hope you get close enough. Otherwise, you are swimming. Hey, swamp. I wonder if you can. I think you can repack the parachutes. If so, we might try to do something crazy. Absolutely bonkers, if you know what I mean. I was at a Guitar Center and was like, no way I can make it home in time. Well, you made it. My internet's been really inconsistent recently, so... I haven't been able to, like, streaming Knots last night. I tried to, but it just did not work. funny. I wonder if this is close enough observation. Reset. Okay, did not work. Yes, I am hysterical. Laugh at my jokes. If I can repack them, might be able to do something cool. Or just speedboat it over there. Really slowly. Okay, slow down. Okay, I hate. All right, let's see if. Dang it. Okay, whatever. Whatever. We don't need that. Okay, where's the island? Point of this game is to have fun, make rockets, kill people. This is probably not recommended. We have now turned into a sailing simulator, not actual rocket simulator. If we make it like this, that'd be ridiculous. Oh, that's not actually where we need to get, though. It's over there. Oh, that was a bad idea. That was a bad idea. Oh, I'm sorry, Jedi. Okay, well, that was worth a shot. It was way too slow. Okay, we need to fix our staging. Let's Leroy Jenkins. Let's do this. Daisy, wibbly wobbly. Well, we're almost out of fuel. Abort! Okay. We need just more things. Could report any science to be gained. Nope. I think we might just have to try that fairy mission. Fairy princess. Charlie. Cover. Okay, before it goes smashing apart. Okay, orbiting. Oh wow, that's quite fast. Has to be going. Keep them alive and show them a good time. Suborbital spaceflight. Accept contract. Let's try it. Crew quarters, though? Can they just, like, sit inside the service bay? Don't think so. Oh, wait. Yeah, we... No. Experimental storage unit. Let's just toss this on top of there. Science. Science! Looks like we can't actually even do that. So let's just go with an actual, maybe not an attempt for the, let's make an attempt for that. Yeah, let's do that. For the... Unless we have two missions. We already have a mission. Dang it! Crap.
We'll just try and get some science then.
Science! Are necessary. Go straight up into the space. IX. I believe that's the next letter. Okay. Save and let's go. actually vert flight right to that. I want to add a little science junior thingy. Because we just need lots and lots of science. While we're in space, might as well save and launch. Oh geez, look at that smoke. It's so beautiful. Look at it. It's like a missile. We are a lot heavier than we normally are, because I guess we have this stupid little booster thing. We'll see how far this gets us. Cool. See how high we got us. Got us to 110. Not too shabby. It's time to do science. No, let's reset wait till we're actually doors. Observe material bay. Oh, that's neat. Closed doors. So you can use that as like a, oh, that is cool. That is cool. Crew report, any other signs from here? Can we reset this? Can we EVA? Let's see where we can get with a full tank of not much fuel, but some fuel. Probably not too far at all. Actually, let's go. The other way. See if we can kill two birds. I don't advocate killing birds. Oh, that is to our marker then. Oh, are we out of fuel? Well, hopefully that's close enough. Please don't mix debris. Looks like that's gonna get us kinda close, or not. Nope. Maybe? Closer than our first attempt, though. Bliss, Plox? Oh, I deployed too early, didn't I? Oh, that's not good.
Okay, so you really have got to deploy earlier.
You're supposed to deploy when you're supposed to deploy. Yeah, that makes lots of sense. Redo. Plox. Revert to launch. Okay. That almost worked well. Jebediah. But Jebediah is reborn. Faster, stronger than ever. Oh, there's debris there. Neat. I've left my first bit of debris. Oh, that's bad. That's not so good. Okay, how close did that get us to our target? Not really, but we can adjust stuff. I can't wait till we get actual control modules and ways to control ourselves. Alright, so let's visually orient ourselves. There. That's where we want to be. Approximately. Around there. Alright, let's do the science. So this just stores things. It doesn't actually do anything. So that's good to know. Approaching our apoapsis. Hopefully that got us close. Air resistance is going to slow us down quite a bit, but that's a little bit closer. Alright, so let's wait for these properly. Orient ourselves. Yeah, I don't think we're getting there. No. We're getting kind of close. Closest relative, I guess. Yeah, so our trajectory is like right around there. Maybe that'll be close enough. Hopefully it'll be close enough. So like pin. Safe to deploy. I kinda shot straight at the ground, so a little bit concerned. Yeah, we're quite far from there. Unsafe. Risky. Safe. Why? don't understand the game. Close doors. Why do my parachutes not work? I'm getting upset at these stupid parachutes. Like, let's see if this will work. It's like, it's fun to sort of have to discover things and to go through like a growing phase to sort of introduce you to something. But for like, for me, I'm used to having all these different things that I don't get access to. That's a little bit frustrating to be almost artificially limited. Don't do it again. Stuff. Cause this is just not cutting it. Well, there's all of my fuel. Can only hope. Close enough. It looks like it maybe did. Hope that my actual parachutes will work. I'm still not quite understanding why they're not working at this point. Like, safe to deploy now. Let's try just deploying one of them. see what that does. Dang it. I think that's the island I wanted. Oh, thank goodness. If we have to swim out to that location, I'm okay with that. Hopefully we should have a lot of science from this ill-fated expedition. I wonder if that's the actual point and not there. That would kind of suck. Probably gonna lose the thrusters too. Okay. Launch them so early just because I'm paranoid it won't work. Please work. Please, please. Okay, what's our mission? Oh no, we're tipping. B. Observational study? I'm here. I don't want to. Am I missing something? Am I not actually going to get this? Because I have to be in flight. Like, is that what's going to happen? I'm just gonna hope that it worked. Please have worked, because that was so difficult. Oh, I bet it didn't. Oh, did it? Okay. Lots of science. Excellent. Parts. All the parts are covered. Oh, thank you. Jeez. Oh, we can upgrade that with money. enough money for that. Sure. Oh, that probably was a little bit of a waste. Spending all of our cash money, y'all. Okay. We have to decide what is going to help us the most here. Basically, the I think I don't want to do aviation, but it might be helpful. Ugh. I've never liked aviation, but, like, I think it's time to learn. Goodbye, all of my money, or all of my science. Okay, what sort of missions do we have next? Next. Temperature in flight above the site. I think it would be good to get these. Plane. Oh, we don't have the actual. How do we do that? Like, do we need the extra crew cord? Oh, shoot. I didn't mean to do that. Keep doing that. Sure, let's do it. Space plane. Please don't crash. Mark what? Oh boy. It's so tiny. Basic jet engine. So we have one. Oh my gosh, it's so tiny! How am I supposed to do this? Oh my gosh, what have I just gotten myself into? Oh no, I've made myself a lot of promises that I won't be able to fulfill. We don't need no stinking. Thank you. Oh my gosh. This is gonna crash and burn so bad. This is gonna go so badly. Is that literally the only engine I have available to me? And I don't have fuel things, so, like, is this even gonna work? We can try it. Mission is to crew report, but let's pop some science stuff on here because we can. Oh, this is gonna fail so badly. Oh, I don't think I have any control things, but we'll see if this actually even takes off and if I need to fiddle with it. Oh my gosh, this is gonna be so bad. I'm going backwards. Okay. Unsuccessful so far. Do I not have any intakes? I must need intakes or something. Yeah. How am I supposed to? Where am I supposed to put this? Oh, you know what I'm supposed to probably do? Use those little itty bitty baby ones. Nope, those aren't the little itty baby ones. Like that. Yeah, okay. So this comes like that, and then we can actually put that tail thing. Okay, that makes way more sense. Boy, here comes failure.